This is a demonstration of the center of mass. This is just a piece of foam that's been cut out to a random shape, and then I've identified the center of mass by this red dot. The important thing to note is that an object, an extended object like this piece of foam, when it's flying through the air, its center of mass behaves as if it were a point particle. And we'll describe a nice parabolic trajectory as if I just threw a ball in the air.